Good morning, good morning, good morning, everybody. It's Wednesday. Got the first one headed out. The goal for today is to get all this wood hauled and get everything across the road over there. So, we'll see. I think it'll happen. Look at Jack. Number six. It's almost 10 o'clock. I got maybe four or five more loads. As you can hear, my damn beeper done got stuck. Pressure washed the loader a little bit, and every time I do, the thing gets stuck. Okay. Y'all look at John. Look at him, boy, working hard for his money. But anyway, I got one more load after this one. Then we'll be across the road. Whew. But anyway, see, it's lunchtime. Jimmy went and got everybody some barbecue plates today. So I'm gonna sit here and eat me a little bit, wait for Hot Rod to get here. And I'll catch y'all later.
I can't think. We'll be right back.
Yo, yo, yo. Alright, everybody. It's Thursday. This be number six. It's lunchtime. Number six over here. Jimmy, he went and loaded two loads of hardwood this morning. So I guess it's really, really eight loads. But I don't know. We're about halfway done over here. One of them. be out tomorrow. But he out there suffering. He helps out a little bit. I don't know if y'all, I don't think I said anything about it. And I ain't gonna say a whole lot about it. But Loco, he's been out for 2 weeks now. And it'll be a while before he is able to work. But y'all just keep Loco in your prayers. Business, I ain't gonna put it out. There you go. Listen to that, man. night, everybody. Just got the last truck loaded. There you go. That's a wrap, ladies and gentlemen. We got a little bit of wood processed today. I thought that was the last truck. But yeah, we got one more. I was almost out of here.